fuck about with the beat and down. Dan the Sack versus Scroobius Pip. Fix it, hip hop.
Yeah!
Glad you agreed, Dizzy. Thanks for the support.
Stupid.
Hip hop is art. Don't make a fucking pop hit, be smart. Take it back to the start, like how Rhythm Rakim use passion and heart. Hip hop is art. Don't make a fucking pop hit, be smart. Take it back to the start, like how Rhythm Rakim use passion and heart. Don't get me wrong, I ain't dissing Dizzy Rascal. I'm just using this beat as a singer example. It was the first big hit of its kind in the pop charts. All the last shit with profit in mind and not heart. Channel U's full of
UK sounds ring
home. Then they should all have U45s to bring home. Prancing about like they're the next big thing, cause their cousin's got an 8-track, they made Daryl can sing. These kids getting above their stations and saying they're a vessel through which a higher power's conveying. My lyrical content is a miracle gossip. My name is Scroobius Pip and I say fuck all that nonsense. Their lyrical prognosis is like spiritual osmosis, in that everything they say evaporates into both. It's a joke. I've looked and I can't even find one quote that's worth using as a reference or even as a footnote. Yeah, most of these kids get their guns out and kill me, but how many have got the skill to inspire and thrill me? I got a holster, I keep business in, shoot words into your brain, leaving big fat blisters in it. Who am I better than? I'm better than I used to be. I'ma keep on getting better, so you better just get used.